Christina Gonzalez.
My question for you is, what would you say is Bill's most annoying habit?
What would I say, what?
What would you say is Bill's most annoying habit?
Oh, my gosh. Where do we start? How long do we have? Let's see. Okay, if you don't tell anybody. No matter how tired he is, he always feels like he has to read before he falls asleep. So he used to have the light on. I
You're
said,
"You're gonna get saved by the bell here. We're out of time. Okay, we'll be right back."
So anyway, he always falls asleep. So that means I have to get up, go around, and turn the light off on the other side of the bed.